Come in.
Hello, Miss Susie. My name is Tanya. I'm going to be your CNA today. I need to put on your knee-high stockings. First, I need to wash my hands. We're going to adjust your bed to a comfortable working position, making sure that you are supine in your bed. According to your care plan, you wear a large knee-high stocking that's been measured by the nurse by the circumference of your calf. We're just going to expose the leg that we're working on, and we're going to apply the stocking smoothly and gently without causing any overexertion or force to your joints. First thing I need to do is put my hand in and pinch the square to turn the stocking inside out, at least to the heel. Then to put this on top of your foot and toes, down towards your heel. I'm going to bunch up the remainder of the stocking until we get to your heel. Pull it up over your heel and the rest of your leg. Again, not using any force or bending your joint unnaturally. When the stocking is on, we're going to make sure that there are no twists or wrinkles in the stocking and that the toes are not coming out of the hole, but the toe is at the hole area and the heel of your stocking is on the square. Okay. Now I'm going to lower your bed back down and make sure that your call bell is within reach. After I've completed the skill, I'm going to wash my hands. Thank you. Have a nice day.